Growing up in a small town, I really wanted to live in the city. The Twin City University of Minnesota campus provided that and more. The greatest wonder I experienced as a student was crossing the bridge from the east to west bank and back every day. Nothing struck me with more serenity each day than that view of the river and how alive it made me feel. This walk was a gentle wake me up in the morning and a soothing close to a busy day. It was an awesome 4 years. Now I live near the St. Croix River and continue to experience the peace of a river. This is one reason we work to protect the rivers and other water resources so unique to Minnesota.